Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. So let's pick few cards for your daily reading, guys. For your love energies, Scorpios, today's reading is going to be different. So it's going to be like a pick a card reading. So whichever pile you want to watch, you can go to the timestamp and watch that readings, Scorpios. So for your daily energies, guys, it's Ace of Pentacles in reverse, the Chariot in reverse, and Five of Pentacles in reverse. So with these cards, guys, the energy is that maybe in your relationship or in your work situation, there are certain stressful situations you are facing today, guys. Maybe that is the energy here. And also for some of you, you may be getting some unexpected projects or something which is with very profitable results, something very successful. So those offers are coming towards you, something you never expected, just out of the blue. Or it may relate to your relationship. Maybe this person is coming towards you, someone you never expected to be in connection with. Maybe they are approaching you on their own and you feel really happy for it. That is what I see here, guys. And also for some of you, you may be seeing success in your work, and you may be seeing some stressful situations in your relationship, or it may be vice versa. You may be seeing some stressful situation in your work situation, and things are going well in your relationship. That is what I see here with these cards. Scorpios, maybe unexpected turn of events, that may be the energy here with these cards, guys, Scorpios. So for your love energies, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So that will follow now, guys. You can click on the timestamp and watch that pile. This is for your love reading, guys. So it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is the first card, this is the second card, guys. So whichever card you want to watch, I have given the timestamp and you can go to the reading, guys. So we will start with this card, guys. We will be picking five cards from this deck for your love energies, guys. So this will resonate to all signs, guys. We will be picking five cards: the Sun, King of Wands in reverse, Four of Wands, Four of Swords, and the World. So with this cards, guys, for your love energies, you have that a great understanding with this person, guys, confidence, that reliability, that trustworthiness is there in this relationship, and you share a great understanding. That is also what I see here with these cards, guys. And you are celebrating something, guys. Maybe some initial success in this relationship. Maybe you, because of this understanding, or because of the way you feel about each other, that deep bond that you have in this relationship. So you are celebrating something in this relationship, some new beginning with this person. And you have that satisfaction, peace of mind, and successful conclusion about some situation in your relationship. You are happy for it, happy for this relationship, how this is going. That harmony is there, that balance is there in this relationship, guys. Maybe some of you all, you may be dealing with a Leo, Aries, or Libra, guys. Maybe your person is a Libra whom you are dealing with, or a Leo or an Aries. That is also what I see here. And maybe you are thinking deeply, you want marriage with this person, or you want deep commitment with this person. So you are thinking, what is your next move, how you want to take this relationship forward, go with an engagement or marriage, what is your next step. So you are making some important decisions today. That is also what I see here. And also for some of you, the decisions you make today, you are a person who stands by your decisions, guys. So whatever you are deciding on, that choice that you're making, you make it after a clear thought. So, and you stand by those decisions. Whatever you take, you never give up on the person you want to be with, or what to say, you are a rock kind of person when you it comes to that determination. So whatever you decide on, you stand by it. So you are such a person. So you are thinking deeply whether you want to move forward with that commitment and marriage, because you have that great understanding and love. And maybe for some of you, this person may come with a proposal, guys. That may be the reason for celebration we see with this card. So this person is also accepting your proposal, or you may be proposing and they are accepting, and you're celebrating this relationship. That is what these cards are about, guys, for your love energy. So for those who have chosen this card, let us see what is coming up, guys, for your love energies. This will these cards will relate to all signs, guys. So for your love situation, what are the cards? Lilies, mice, lady, dog, key. So with these cards, guys, the energy is that in this relationship, guys, this person, they are truly devoted to you, guys. You have that great understanding, love is there, that deep connection, intimacy is there. You share a great attraction for each other, guys. That is what I see with these cards. Maybe this is a karmic relationship. That is the reason you have that a deep bonding with this person, affection, love, and you share a great understanding. And even at the first time when you met this person, you would have had that familiarity with this person, guys. Something denoting a deep bond, attraction and understanding. And maybe the reason may be the reason for this familiarity, maybe this may be a destined connection, guys, a karmic connection. That is the reason you feel so familiar with this person, the way they talk or way they behave, or that understanding you have, that mental wavelength when it connects in a perfect way. So you feel that you are made for each other. That is what I see. Maybe in some situations you may feel that this person is using your efforts, trying to use you in some way. But or there may be some things that some kind of misunderstandings or some quarrels or some misunderstandings may be there. But the reason may be because that may not be something very major, guys. It may be something very small compared to that understanding you both share. And this is a very positive card here, guys. So whatever negatives that you are having in your relationship, maybe some quarrels or some misunderstandings, whatever that is, you may be able to overcome that. You are seeing through it because you have that great love with this person, that understanding with this person. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Overall, the energy is that this person has that deep attraction towards you guys and they are devoted to you. Maybe you may have just like every other relationship, minor flaws are there, but that is not something to think of this connection as a negative one. This is a very positive connection here, guys, with these cards. That is what the energy with these cards, guys. And that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.